now with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Mariah Turner.
Well, a gorgeous evening in the tri-state. We're seeing very comfortable temperatures and weather bug right now. Our Radisson camera is showing us beautiful skies. We're seeing mostly clear conditions, and our temperatures are in the upper 60s, low 70s, so you couldn't ask for anything better on your Sunday night, kicking off the work week with dry weather. As we take a look at News 5 radar, it's showing us really clear conditions this evening. And as we head throughout this evening, tomorrow looks to be dry as well. We don't see our rain chances move in until about Wednesday. So right now our temperature is 73, so it is comfortable. Still a little warm as you're heading outside, maybe heading home from Luminosity or all the events that we had going on around town this weekend. 54 is our dew point, so that is very comfortable air, and that comfortable air mass is going to stick around. We won't see that climb, the humidity climb, until about Tuesday, Wednesday. That's when things start to get really sticky. Tomorrow's a comfortable day on tap. 65 in Wilmington, 71 in Springboro, 62 in Harrison. So again, comfortable temperatures if you're out and about this evening. Take a look at where we're going overnight. You can take a look at 1 a.m. We're going to see those nice temperatures, 66. We're going to drop off at 61 overnight. And we do have the potential for fog to develop in the early hours of the morning, so watch for patchy areas of fog in your early morning commute. And then things will be pleasant around 8 a.m. Temperatures will start climbing, and we're going to hit highs tomorrow in the mid-80s. So futurecast again showing us dry conditions as we head through our overnight. We really don't see any wet weather head our way until about Wednesday. It wants to throw in a chance for a sprinkle tomorrow, but I'd say for the most part we remain dry. So tomorrow we're going to see mostly sunny skies, and Tuesday partly cloudy. We have a good amount of sunshine on the way. So tonight expect that 61 for your low. Very comfortable with that early morning fog developing in low-lying areas. Tomorrow we will see that high around 86. So lots of sunshine. It's a touch warmer than what we saw today. A good amount of nice weather on the way. Let's break it down for you. 8 a.m. we will see that morning fog. By noon we'll be warming up, and 3 p.m. we'll hit our high, sunny, 86 degrees. 6 p.m. things will start to cool off a little bit. We'll see warm temperatures for tomorrow for Bengals training camp. It's going to be pretty warm. We'll see those temperatures in the 80s. So lots of sunshine, 85 at 6 p.m. By 8 p.m. things will be great, 80 degrees. And our 7-day forecast showing us mostly sunny conditions for tomorrow, 86 for our high. And then Tuesday we'll warm it up just a bit more, 87. And then Wednesday as well as Friday, Saturday, Sunday, presenting chances for scattered showers and storms.